The ball is in the court of negotiating parties. This is what Nagaland Chief Minister Nephew Rio may have meant when they said that he is unaware of what is going to happen. Rio maintained that the Naga negotiating groups must reveal about the current state of affairs. This significant statement by Chief Minister Rio comes at a time when talks have resumed after a gap of almost 2 years. Rio, prior to leaving for Dimapur to attend the core committee meeting, maintained that signing of the framework agreement and agreed position signifies that a system is going to be formulated by the negotiators. This system will look on how to go about and how to protect the uniqueness, history, culture, tradition, and how the Nagas will be kept as privileged people. Well, Chief Minister Rio believes that Nagaland will be very special state if any agreement comes into effect.
Discussion is going on. You see, they are the negotiation party. I cannot say what is going to happen or what is happening. It is for them to tell. But signing framework agreement and agreed position means we are going to formulate a system in the Indian Union, how to go about, how to protect our uniqueness, our history, our culture, tradition, and how we will be kept as a privileged people, starting from 371A, the outcome of 16-point agreement. And now many things more will be added to us and will be a very, very special state, even any agreement comes also.